Today, we're gonna talk about one very important topic called depression. See, we will talk about the root causes for depression. Then we will talk about symptoms of depression, how to identify it. Then we will talk about how to treat this particular aspect. And when I end this video, I'm going to talk about some very important conclusions which will help you out. Okay? Now, to start with, let me give you a brief introduction about this depression. Let us go to some historic events. See, there is one language which originated in India called as Hindustani. This language right now is known as Urdu. If we check the word depression and tension in Urdu language, we will never find it. The reason is, during that era, people never faced this problem of depression or tension. What exactly happened now? What are the changes that are being seen right now? Let us try to focus and try to understand this topic. To understand depression, we need to know what is stress. See, there are two types of stress what we can classify. One is known as used stress, that is actually positive stress. And the second one is known as distress, which is known as negative stress. When I talk about positive stress, this stress is actually helpful. It is helping you to grow. For example, you have examinations. Right now it is season of examination. So during examination, you start sleeping less, you start working more, and it is hard work as well as smart work that will come into picture. Your handwriting actually improves, your efficiency improves. You're becoming better and better day by day. As exams are coming closer by, you are becoming better. This is actually known as positive stress, which is gonna make you work hard and make sure that you are becoming better. It is for your betterment. Let us talk about this distress, which is also known as negative stress. This negative stress or distress is the one which is gonna put you into depression. Sometimes, or majority of the times, you don't feel like what you say working, or you don't feel like what you say doing things. Because it is just in the nature, it has just come up within you. Let us talk about root causes of depression. Kahan se ye depression aa raha hai actually? See, first thing is social issues. Society, social, what you say, issues which are there around us. Maybe because of our community in the environment, or maybe because of the society in the environment, there are some problems that you face which are quite, what you say, serious to be taken. Okay. Then you talk about problems which are there in the family. Maybe there are economical issues in the family, or maybe parents will fight, or there are some or the other issues related with the family. Maybe you are not comfortable with your siblings. Okay. Then it comes like kisi ne love failure dekha. Like probably your girlfriend got married and you are in stress. You are in actually depression. Or maybe your boyfriend has leaked your, what do you say, videos or maybe your photos, so you get into depression. Okay. Or it is not just in young age, even at the older age, say people invest in business, they actually fail losses sometimes. And because of the loss, they get into depression. So there are varied reasons for depression. Every individual has some or the other reason because of which they are entering into depression. Now, let me talk about symptoms. How to identify whether this person is in depression or not. The very first and foremost symptom is that person will try to avoid everyone. He'll avoid getting socialized. He'll start becoming, what do you say, one-man army. All alone. Always feels that he should stay alone or separated from others. He'll try to isolate from, what is his society. This is first symptom. Second symptom, the person will actually have sleeplessness. Neend theek se nahi hoti. Even though they pretend to show that they are sleeping, but actually they stay awake throughout the night. Okay? Ek ye symptom hai. When we talk about sleep, it is either getting sleeplessness or they sleep a lot. Daytime maybe, like they come from office or they come from school, lie down on the couch or a sofa. There itself they'll sleep. This is one indication that there is a problem with this person. Okay? So first is they start becoming lonely. Second is they start sleeping a lot. Then there is addiction. This is one big problem of present society. There are different types of addiction. See, some people get addicted to social media. I must not say some people. Right now, majority of the people are addicted to social media. Why? Because they want to kill their time. Because of the stress. Because they are depressed. They want to kill their time anyhow. So the best mode is go to social media. Go to Facebook or WhatsApp or Insta or any such media. ठीक है यहाँ पर जाकर we actually spend lot of time. Yeah, that is one addiction which is an indication that a person is depressed. Then we go to the next type of next rank of addiction. Here they actually go for pornography or maybe masturbating also. So these are also the symptoms. See, as a biology student, I can actually identify it. ठीक है pornography addiction or the person is masturbating. तो ये addiction है. Even this is an indication that a person is distressed or he is actually under depression. Next level of addiction, alcohol consumption, drug addiction. This is also a symptom that there is so-called distress, depression in a person. So these are some of the, what do you say, symptoms that we can identify. Now, if I talk about further, and if we go down the line, we see that hygienic, what you say, life has been avoided. They don't feel like dressing good. They don't feel like, what you say, keeping themselves clean. Dressing at least is one separate phenomena. I will talk about it. But keeping oneself clean, taking regular bath or maybe, what you say, keeping yourself and your surrounding clean is quite important. This is completely been avoided. So these are some of the, what you say, so-called symptoms that I have identified. There are many what I have not, what you say, been telling over here, but as such kind of symptoms will help you to identify whether the person is in distress or what you say, so-called depression. Now let us talk about how to treat. Now this is quite important. See, many a times people ignore depression. They are depressed, but they will clearly ignore. Okay? When I talk about ignorance, see, initially it is ignorance, but later on it's gonna become quite adverse. We all know that people commit suicide. We all know that people stop becoming socializing themselves, or they stop socializing themselves, basically. It is a big danger. Imagine, like, your father and your mother has spent so much money on you. Right? I usually give this example in classrooms also. Okay, आपके बचपन से, मिसाल के तौर पर, just imagine like you are age 20 person. I'm just telling you an rough estimate, like 17 or 20. Usually teenagers are the ones who get into or get indulged into such kind of activity. अगर teenagers की बात करें, 17 age रखेंगे आप. Now, till age 17, just imagine how much money your father has spent on you. Okay. पाई पाई का हिसाब लगाएंगे हमें, ठीक है? We'll take care of every penny that he has paid. Maybe he has spent more than a crore of rupee, ठीक है? I'm giving you a rough idea. He has spent more than a crore, ठीक है? So maybe 2 crore or 3 crore or even 10 crore. We are not aware of it. इतने सारा पैसा खर्चा करने के बाद, अगर बेटा या बेटी की लाश बाप देखता है या माँ देखती है, what will actually they feel? दिल पर क्या बीतती होगी वो पेरेंट के, अभी सोच कर देखे. नहीं, कोई लड़का हाथ दे दिया या कोई लड़की हाथ दे दी, या कोई एकेडमिक्स में यू कुडंट परफॉर्म, दिस इज नॉट एट ऑल अ रीजन टू विच यू हैव टू स्टॉप योर लाइफ. ठीक है, तो वी विल टॉक अबाउट ऑल सिम्टम्स इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो. परफेक्शन के पीछे भागते 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 डिप्रेशन में जा